What's going on? What's happening? Too Short out here with Too Tall coming to you hot Footwork Friday. I know it's been a while. We're going to warm y'all back up. We're going to start y'all off slow, okay? Right here, this can really be for any athlete, okay? Don't matter the sport. You know, athletes, you know, move in all types of directions. But this right here, this is truly change of direction. This is not agility. Agility, you have outside things, like things that, stimulate your change of direction. You know, your proprioception gained with your change of direction, your speed, your quickness, all of that goes into agility. This is truly just a change of direction drill, okay? So what here we're going to do is we're just going to shuffle to the hex, bomb, stop. That's it, okay? Guys, you don't need a hex to do this. It's just a nice visual, okay, for the camera and for you. That's all, all right? We can shuffle to the line and stop, all right? Well, what we want is we want to shuffle to that line and actually stop, okay, with good posture, good positioning of the feet, the body, you know what I'm saying? Chest over toes, hips back, all right? We don't want to be standing tall. So right here, this is like the first part of the progression, and then we can progress to do lots of things, you know, off of this. But keep it simple, all right? Here we go, Footwork Friday, just a shuffle, deceleration to stop, nice form and posture. Good. Now, what would that progression look like? If we shuffle, and if we know that once we get there, that we're coming back, we're changing direction, that shuffle and our change of center of mass, we're actually gonna use force in the ground to push us back the other way, okay? Under control. Again, you don't need the hex. You can literally use the line, all right, to push off. We just got the hex right there so that you have something nice and pretty to see. It's easier on the eye to see the foot kind of go in that hex. And you can see the body position a little bit better, all right? So that's your progression. You can go from shuffling to stop to shuffling over and pushing out. Show them what the little push out looks like. Under control, guys, under control. It's about movement. Good. Footwork Friday. And
what will you sacrifice to be great?